Mazo Mazo, a Kashmiri folk tale. This book is about Nazneen and her family. One day she made some delicious Marzwangan kurma. This attracted two gluttons, Javed Khan and Shabir Ali. They were given noon chai, laddus, buns, but they were eyeing the kurma, so they pretended to be possessed by hungry ghosts and buzzed, "Mazo, Mazo, Mazo." What I liked best from this book was when Nazneen was cooking the kurma. She recalled the recipe in the form of a poem. What's the moral, you may ask? There's no moral to this book. It's a folk tale. But you can appreciate Nazneen's wholeheartedness when she gave the glutton pair the kurma, even though she knew she was being tricked. Thank you.